Whoo, I don't want to go down.
Tell me you love me, baby. Oh, that's the sweetest sound. Tell me how much you need me. Make my world go round. Ain't no competition. No one can compare.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am back with another video. Today's video is a challenge. And today's challenge is brought to me by Mattie TV, yes. And it's the 4 eggs, no hands, no water, blindfolded challenge, yes. So I did her 3 eggs, no hands challenge a couple of months ago. So now she's back on another challenge and we gonna see how this goes. I'm not sure if it's timed or not. I think it's not, so we gotta eat 4 eggs, blindfolded, no hands. I wonder how hard could that be. My hair is not cooperating with me, but you know, we gonna make it do what it do. It was cute earlier, but when I go outside, the hair, me, my hair, and the air, we don't get along. Like, this joint is starting to puff up. It was so pretty. Now it's just like, whoo, that's that humidity in the air, but I got 4 eggs. Just a little bit of this of leftover bee love sauce, which has like some onion and garlic, salt and pepper, all that goodness on my eggs. And a little piece of onion and garlic over there. Yeah, so guys, if y'all watch it, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications. That way you'll be notified when I post. Comment down below any more videos y'all would like to see from me. If y'all like to give me any challenge ideas, drop them in my comments down below. I got my blindfold that I made for my hand, for my face at one time. So we're going to use this as a blindfold for my eyes. I mean, I can't see anyway. That's why I wear glasses. So we're going to take these off so that we get a better look and view. Okay? I would like to apologize for any background noise y'all may hear because my niece is loud. I don't know if y'all can hear her, if y'all will hear, but I don't know. But we're going to get ready to get this video started. I really can't see anything. I hope I didn't. Oh, my hair. And I hope my earring don't come out. I can't see a thing. Okay. We about to start. I can't see anything, but I could breathe. Like, my face is totally covered, so y'all can see your girl ain't cheating. This joint is mad thick. I can't see anything. Alright, let me make sure my container's here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 eggs. And we gonna see how it do. We gonna have to stand up a little bit for this, because this joint is covering my mouth. So we gonna see how we go. Ugh, man. Yeah, there we go. 1, 2, 3, go. Man, I could go for some water right now. Oh my God. Whoo, I don't want to go down. Mm. Oh, I feel it. I feel it. Oh my God, it's sitting right there in my throat. Go down, please. I beg you, I pray. Go down, please. Thank you. Oh. Oh my God, that was definitely a challenge. Look at my hair. Whoa, that was definitely a challenge. This was pretty good. So guys, I'm not calling nobody out. If y'all want to do this challenge, go ahead and show Aunt Mattie and Uncle B-Hop some love with this challenge, because they are your favorite YouTube couple, okay? But anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, enjoyed this challenge. Shout out to Aunt Mattie for creating this. It was fun, definitely fun. So bad you couldn't see where you were going. But anyways, I hope you guys like this video. I will fix my hair later. Like this video. Comment down below any more suggestions y'all would like to see. Comment down some more challenges y'all want me to do. Comment. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell. That way you know if I when I post. And until next time, we are out of here. Peace.